listen always to God's call. So remember the importance of each Christmas day. Not toys, but loving each other is what Jesus would say.
And we can take a big group photograph, and you all can come up for some formal photographs. At that point, you can use a flash when I ask you to come up. Toward the end of the concert, we're going to have a little bit more audience participation, maybe some singing, humming, or maybe even dancing or stomping. And so, so I ask you to just not be shy. The kids in here, we're going to have an opportunity for you to wiggle and move around, so that would be really good. If there are very small children in here who are not enjoying the concert as much as the older children are, we have a big courtyard outside where they can run around for a few minutes and work out their frustrations. We'll be okay with that. I'd like to thank Ms. Rappin, our principal here, for her tremendous ongoing support. Ms. Kessel and I are two of the luckiest music teachers in this region. Our friends are very envious of what we have here. I'd like to recognize Mr. James Kelly. He's a professor of piano and music theory at Tulane University. My husband, John Meehan, in the back, will be supporting us on the bass and the guitar. Ms. Cynthia Valadez has helped us with refreshments and decorations, and I just want to thank Cynthia for her. Fine Arts Parents Association, and then our first big meeting got rained out. It was another one of those weather events that seem to be happening. And anyhow, we're going to start again. So if anybody is interested in being a parent booster of the fine arts programs here at Cabrini, I'm not giving up on you. Don't give up on me. We're going to start again. So I see some parents out there who are part of that initial group. So we're going to watch for your emails. And I think that's it. If something comes up, I'll mention it. Okay.
The people who walk in darkness have seen a great light. Upon those who dwell in the land of gloom, a light has shone. You have brought them abundant joy and great rejoicing, for the yoke that burdened them, the pole on their shoulder, and the rod of their taskmaster you have smashed. For a child is born to us, a son is given us, upon his shoulder dominion rests. They named him Wonder Counselor, God Hero, Father Forever, Prince of Peace. His dominion is vast and forever peaceful, from David's throne and over his kingdom, when he confirms and sustains by judgment and justice, both now and forever.
Quirinius was governor of Syria. So all went to be enrolled, each to his own town. And Joseph too went up from Galilee, from the town of Nazareth to Judea, to the city of David, that is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and family of David, to be enrolled with Mary, his betrothed, who was with the child. While they were there, the time came for her to have her child, and she gave birth to her firstborn son. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
Thank you. Hide up, 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 h
Jerusalem to be a joy and its people to be a delight. I will rejoice in Jerusalem and exult in my people. No longer shall the sound of weeping be heard there, or the sound of crying. No longer shall there be in it an infant who lives but a few days, or an old man who does not round out his full lifetime. They shall not toil in vain, nor beget children for sudden destruction. For a people blessed by the Lord are they and their offspring. Before they call, I will answer. While they are yet speaking, I will hearken.
Before we start this song, I just wanted to say a little something about this. Pretty much everybody knows the song, Make Me a Channel of Peace. And I just wanted to say that this particular year, as Liz mentioned, has been very new, very exciting, lots of incredible developments going on within our music program. But personally, for both Liz and I, has been a little bit harder. Earlier in November, I lost my grandmother, and then about a week later, Liz lost her father. And it has really been a lot for our little choir family to deal with. And I just wanted to take this moment to recognize that, and how much love and faith that we have in Liz, especially in keeping our little choir family together, and for all the support that all of the faculty here have had for both of us. As we make things work. And the music really does bring us back to our personal channel of peace. So, yeah.
Thank you. So that's really exciting. This is history to you, maybe?
Me. Yeah, that's great.
Yeah, you gotta empty the phone out of it once.